Hello everybody, today a short video about what the Bible tells us about homosexuality. I would like to read one passage from the first letter to Corinthians, and I will also leave you different other references where you can read something about homosexuality in the Bible. But I think that this passage is well enough to understand the message St. Paul wanted to leave us. So this is the chapter 6. Do you not know that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. Neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor homosexuals, nor sodomites, nor thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortioners will inherit the kingdom of God. So this passage leaves no doubts that a person who has sex with other person of the same sex commit a sin, the sin which not let you to enter into kingdom of heaven. Certainly we have to respect all the people, but to respect doesn't mean to accept all kind of behavior. And that's why we have to sometimes to say a loud voice that we respect all kind of people, but this kind of sin, as you could hear from the Bible, is a sin which offends God, and a man or woman who commit such a sin become unable to enter into the kingdom of heaven.